out all the juice and then they spit out a dry and that's because they don't want to be able, they don't want to have to carry around that extra weight in digestion, which is pretty incredible. So it's all about trying to get the maximum amount of energy and churning around the body, and then starting again. So they're constantly urinating as well, because most of what they take in is actually liquid, so they don't store fluid very well. They don't store fluid very well, and they don't need to concentrate their urine for that reason. That's why if we feed them, you'll see them, they'll start to urinate very, very quickly. Some people might go, oh, that's gross, they're sort of peeing on themselves. It's not like if you or I were to pee on ourselves. It's pretty dilute. Yeah, so lots of really funky adaptations which help them to be able to fly around and stay nice and efficient.
And wait for a gap in conversation.
Yes, from down the front.